What's up, everybody? My name is E-Double, and this is Black Paisley. Here we go. Yeah. I'm at the bar in my jeans and the shirt I got from Target, talking to some pretty ladies. Said their blouse was from the forest. I said, great, I don't make clothes, but I could probably make those unravel simple stitches when I cut my fucking bead. No tops, no ceilings outside. Old buildings looking like an indie picture that they made for the kids. But this kid ain't having it, cause roofs have advantages. I really ain't a fan of all this rain in my drink, so dump it out and grab a fresh John. On to the next one. Cup runneth over, I am feeling upper echelon. Mistakes have been made and my attitude is shitty, but that's not reason enough to have this party turn pity. So we owe until the sunrise. Loose ends untied, hands stay dumb high, sipping on that Mumbai. Gin and tonic, grease the wheels, lemon lime, the rhymes appeal. Monsters in the city, so let's run this town like Cloverfield.
Raise the roof, love the chase, let it burn with every taste. Sipping hard until it's easy and you're feeding to the base. Lights on, cut them off, we don't need them shits at all. We are blind to all their facts, but we are happy where we are. Happy where we are. Happy where we are. Happy where we are. We are blind, blind, blind. We are happy where we are.
Robots can't drink, but I know that I can. Even on a double dosis, I can dish that riffraff, antibodies, opiates, and arms traded like my veins from Taipan. It's the part of the night where I black out. Two sheets to the wind, need a smack now. No sheets, no wah-wah, only row phone when this town stop playing Joe Stackhouse. I got my vices, they got the ices, and they booby trapped all the nice shit. So take an E-man and trick a schmean off. It's not my cup of tea, so I veer off. I'm on my way now, vision quest out. Headphones and my battery is full power. Fuck a cab cause the music drives me. Sober ride time cause my mind got high beam. The Gatorade soothes me, but I'm choosy. Original colors cause the others never wooed me. No problem, I'm on that fruit punch. Can't bully me, I never lose lunch. In other words, I rarely vomit. Frequency is that of the Halley Comet. Unless I'm on the mic, then it's fairly common. If I capture the stomach like a bird,
you're raising the roof, love the chase. Let it burn with every taste. Sipping hard until it's easy and you're feeding to the base. Lights on, cut them off. We don't need them shits at all. We are blind to all their facts, but we are happy where we are. Happy where we are. Happy where we are. Happy where we are. We are blind, blind, blind. We are happy where we are.
When the sun comes back and my lungs are full of arrogance, recall the night's events. Hope I wasn't acting arrogant, but I probably was. I was sipping on the Seraphim, purchased by some bougie broads who thought I was a terrapin. Goddamn, I'm a turtle with a hard shell, stubborn as a used car dealer with his hard sell. But I ain't buying it, I can still retire this. Put the bottle down, pick it up and get high again.
Love the chase, let it burn with every taste. Sipping hard until it's easy and you're feeding to the base. Lights on, cut them off. We don't need them shits at all. We are blind to all their facts, but we are happy where we are. Happy where we are. Happy where we are. Happy where we are. We are blind, blind, blind. We are happy where we are.
Yeah. Happy Friday, everybody. My name is E-Double, Black Paisley Records. Lots of good things going on. I hope everyone's doing great. I hope everybody saw the Phillies and the Orioles with their nice wins last night. 11-0. You know what I mean? Phillies, 9-5. Orioles, nice. Put some runs on the board. I know people hate it when I talk about baseball. And trust me, I don't care about it that much either. That's why it's even that much funnier. Anyway, hope everybody is doing just splendidly. Just splendidly. Have a great weekend. And if you don't mind, go to facebook.com/eatuphiphop, twitter.com/eatuphiphop. And please pass the music around if you enjoy it. And we got some real good stuff coming up at the end of the month. And I hope everybody's doing great. Talk to you guys soon.